All right, so if you're logged in, what you do to get to your videos, you go to your videos here. Scroll down, find what you're looking for, hit the three dot options, and then hit download. And then on Facebook, you go to your page. Find the video that you're looking for. Click on the date of that video. That'll take you to a new. And go up here to the dots, come down here, and hit download video.